Did you want to?
Oh, I just wanted to mention one thing, two things. One, Hunter Biden also had board experience. He was on the board of Amtrak before he joined this board. So the notion somehow that he got it just because of his name, I don't know, is 100% completely true in terms of the nepotism allegations. The other thing that I think, and I was going to ask you, Megan, is why, you know, this is the Trump narrative that they are corrupt, that the Bidens are corrupt. I don't understand why the Democrats don't just come out and say, nothing illegal was done. Don't buy into the Trump narrative. He is projecting. Why is that not good enough?
Because it's helping it's helping the adversaries. It's helping anybody who's running against Biden. And I think, again, it's a blood sport. That's what's so, uncomfortable and intense about the primary process is, on both sides, you eat each other in order to find out who's strongest, who's best,
well,
who's
going
to be able
to
go against Trump the best. And again, it's not, again, we've said it's not illegal. The ethics of it are questionable, which is why this has fever pitched to a two hot topic story GMA interview. And I don't think it's going to, I actually don't think this is going to go away. And I think if you're Elizabeth Warren and you want to drain the Trump swamp, she's going to use it, or her surrogates are going to use it in any way they can.
Well, it certainly won't. I mean, the president will likely be impeached by the House because of all of this, right?
Sure.
It'll be interesting tonight in the debate to see if his opponents attack him for this, because you saw how that
somebody will.
Kamala Harris
somebody
took that route, and it didn't end well for her.